Upvest is an investment platform that is delivered via an API. That API allows any company to embed investing capabilities into their own products. Hi, I'm Juha. I'm the CTO here at Upvest. I make sure that we build all the technology and tooling that we need to run and operate a bank. For me, that consists of five things. Build the right thing, build the thing right, ensure that there's the right people in place, make sure that there's a correct structure in place, and that all the smart people get all the support they need.
I'm Thomas, I'm a software engineer at Upvest and the tech lead for the data and reporting team. What I really like about engineering at Upvest is that most of the engineers, they are not here because they just like to write code. They are here because they want to build a great product. And I think that focus is something that you feel in every discussion.
My name is Berkay. I'm in the users and clients team at Upvest, and my role is a backend engineer. I like working at Upvest because of the people, and because Upvest is the company that puts the people in center. I really like how people interact with each other, and then they have built a great culture, like such fun and exciting culture at Upvest. It is very dynamic, it is very collaborative, and it is actually, I would say, it's really competent as well.
My name is Vadim. I work in Upvest as a head of engineering in core banking team. It's extremely trustful and empowered. So people have all the possibilities to grow and to take the responsibilities that they're willing to try to get out of their previous experience. And I think that's a perfect environment just for self-development.
I'm Raphael Hüfner, and I am the tech lead of the public API team at Upvest. It is a very open culture. We have to talk to everybody. We have to reconcile many opinions about how something has to be solved, and again, mold out of that consistent story, which then is easy to understand for our customers. Knowledge sharing and information sharing is a high value in our organization.
My name is Rokas. I'm in the platform team, and my role is platform engineer. From the day one, I felt like maybe I know some of these guys already, which I obviously didn't. Yeah, everyone's very friendly, ready to help, which is always nice, especially if you're a new joiner. The onboarding process was very good, which means just people actually care about you.
I'm excited about working at Upvest because I feel like I am growing every day. You have a voice to say, and then you can raise your questions, and you can have an impact on the product. And so this is one of the things that I really appreciate most about Upvest, and there are no stupid questions.
First of all, I totally understand the problem Upvest as a company tries to solve. I always have experience that when we try as an end customer to invest something, it will be either slow and painful, or the coverage from the instrument will be not so great. So, and now when I've got a bit deeper in this problem, I understand why. So I totally see the problem we're trying as a whole company to solve is a real one.
Right now, we are scaling up the whole company. There are lots of possibilities hidden for personal growth as well. So you come to the company and you first will do one job, and then because we are still growing, there is lots of flexibility how you actually can design your own job.
I think it's because I always thought of myself as like solving problems, that sort of stuff. There's so many things happening, and we're building so many applications and really bringing value to the market, as what Upvest does. So I think this is a good time to join if you want to contribute to that. And it's good to join now because it's growing and you can grow together with the company.
So what really excites me about Upvest is that we are building a product that no one else has actually built in that extent in Europe. And basically being the first mover and being like in unknown waters, this is really exciting. And also thinking about the potential and the impact that we might have. This is super interesting, and this is what's motivating me.